You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. I don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
Got the payouts?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess.
Hey, where are you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
We gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Jess. Bribe delivery.
Keep your voice down.
Okay, let's get this over with. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payouts.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it soon. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. Not bad so far.
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov's a stooge. I'm after his boss, the Collector.
Asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Making good time so far. Who was that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collector's big tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. Good so far.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in, it has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
How sure are you?
I just bribed the cop.
Okay.
you're talking?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
And that's the last of them.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
Champagne sitting in economy, cause I'm always in the sky, no astronomy. That's why them man are upset. See your wife mean that you wanna undress. I'm a different breed. Say how it is till death, and we are the last ones left. I win. Don't wanna see me shining. I win. Your girl watching my thing. I win. Every day I go in. I win. See the diamond in my ring. I win. That's a diamond for a king. Don't know why MC's gonna try team. When you know who you're gonna get, it's a merkin.
Yeah, yeah, man, the first place, no less. I aim for the head when you aim for the chest.
1-2-1-2 shower, man, I pass you.
Silver Casino Lodge? I think I'll hold on to my money today, thank you.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear.
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat.
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
Now? Didn't they try to get you arrested?
It was a test. I passed. Got the promotion.
Sounds like you should be thanking me.
Don't push your luck, Jimmy.
What's the location of travel now?
Now heading westbound to Silver Canyon.
What the hell are you doing? Port Claire, I'll drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just work here, Jimmy. This is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
You're a real pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you to pick up place.
Thank you. be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Tell you anything interesting about me?
Tyler? Who's that?
Your poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
So you know who I am? Is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling a bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive in time. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want to hear.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley Day.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Oh, Jess, always the downer. The collector's a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see. Thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? How do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait. Still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
Rev.
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino in Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
You are now tuned into the tomb of Jehovah. Playing the tunes loud enough to show.
Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Surveillance point should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They're there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
He'll land at the Rift VIP terminal. Make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick, but get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
Better get out of here before I get spotted. I know where they're picking him up. Is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Let's see if I can learn something useful.
The cars are on their way. There's no way we're losing the tech this time. Understood?
We'd still have the Koenigsegg if you would let me install a remote off switch like I said. We should.
Not gonna learn much more here. Let's go.
Anything new?
The VIP's bringing another high-tech car with him.
Details.
Don't have anything else, but it's worth a lot to the house. Here, Jeff. Come on. All right, let's tap in.
That girl who drove for Navarro last time, is she available? I think so. We'll keep her on backup, in case Plan A doesn't work out.
So I'm Plan B. Got it. I'm next in line for the VIP chauffeur spot.
Good. Who's first?
No clue.
Keep hitting those surveillance spots. If we find out, we might be able to cause them a little inconvenience.
Time to listen in.
Kobashi-sama's in flight. Make sure every scene is set up for him.
Of course. We'll treat him like royalty.
He's much more than that, Lena. He's the future. You understand?
That's Lena's boss, the Collector. Better move before I get spotted. What a joke.